Hey guys, Jason here from Vox Programming. So we're gonna go over a forward reverse lunge combo, okay? So the advantage of using this variation is that we're going essentially from positions of stability to positions of instability, where actually when we go from that forward position to the reverse position, we're essentially hovering over the floor, right? So it's really kind of a position of instability for most people. This is a very challenging variation. I would start with pretty lightweight before you give it a try. And you know, you can even have your clients start with body weight to give it a try. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off, we're gonna take our forward lunge forward, and when we step backwards, we're not ever touching the floor, okay? So that's really kind of the key component of this. So basically, again, stability to instability. When we're performing on lunges, we wanna make sure that when we take that front step forward, somewhat of a vertical shin, not completely, but we're in a good position where our knees are tracking too far over our toe. And then for that reverse lunge, completely different position because it is a different movement, and it is a little bit more glute involved than, you know, the front lunge is. But just keep in mind that they are two different variations. They really accomplish two different things. And when you combine the two, it's a really great combo.